Hi, my name is Struan and I'm a scientist at Izon Science, and today I'll be showing you how to process zeta potential data from your Exoid. Once you have collected a size and zeta measurement on your Exoid, open the Izon data suite, select Open Data Files, and navigate to your ECS data file directory. This is located in your Documents folder by default. Open your measurement file and right-click on Unprocessed Files, then select Process Files. This might take several minutes for large data files. Once your data files are processed, check that there are four calibration files labeled V1P1, V1P0, V2P0, and V3P0. Select the Rate Plot option from the Dynamic Plots menu and plot all four calibration files. The particle rates of the calibrations should decrease, from V1P1 having the highest rate and V3P0 having the lowest rate, as shown here. This is essential for accurate determination of zeta potential to separate the effects of the electrophoretic force from the convection force. Click on the button next to your sample in the calibrated column to bring up the calibration menu. The charge analysis button will be available if you have the required four calibration files in the dataset, labeled V1P1, V1P0, V2P0, and V3P0. These files will be automatically selected to calibrate your sample with. Select the checkbox in the Calibrate column for all the sample files you want to calibrate and click OK. Under Histograms, the Charge Histogram will now display the distribution of the charges within the sample. Under Scatter Plots, the Charge vs. Size plot can now be viewed, showing the population distributions by both size and charge. As you can see from this sample, all three populations have been resolved, with the less charged CPN200s separated from the higher charged CPC200s. This ability to resolve the different zeta potential of similarly sized particles is what makes TRPS a powerful tool for any researcher interested in nanoscale surface charges for both biological and inorganic particle analysis. Please contact us at support@izon.com for more information, or if you have any questions.